Hi everyone, this is the new Elematic Modifier E9. It's a multifunction machine which dig openings, drill water holes and plot markings fully automatically. To make openings, it has a excavating head with the jaws, and in this new model we have improved the mechanism so that it leaves less concrete on the bed, and we have also made the exchange of digging jaws fully automatic, so it can change the jaws when it's running on the bed, and that way it is able to do small openings and large openings and still have a high capacity. When it digs the concrete is thrown to the recycling bucket, and the concrete can then be taken back to the extruder if you have that option. So this is the excavation device. And here we have the water hole drill. So you can see the water hole drill there. It drills the water holes by drilling through the top surface to the bottom, and it also has a compressed air cleaning system, so it blows compressed air through the drill bit, and that way the openings, the water holes are more clean. And then there is this plotting head which plots the cutting lines, for example, and also you can print text, in example the slab ID, and that way you can identify the slab. We have redesigned the control system, and as always with automatic machines you need to have the slab data in electronic format, and in addition to that you need to make bed plans of that electronic data you have, and you can do that with Elematic floor mesh system. So the operation begins by downloading the data from the server, for example. So on this page you select the correct bed program and then download it to the machine, for example via Wi-Fi or USB. After that you can see the bed plan here, the slabs and openings, everything, and you can do quick replanning here. You can, for example, delete some opening or adjust the location of slab ID, for example. You can also see clear alert messages here, which makes the troubleshooting easier. With this new Elematic Modifier E9, you can significantly reduce your carbon footprint by recycling the concrete. It also saves you a lot of money by doing the openings fully automatically. The saving is so big that it pays itself back in 1 year.